Hello friends, welcome to my new Bootstrap 3 tutorial series video. In this tutorial we will discuss about the concept of breadcrumb and how Bootstrap supports it. In our previous tutorial we saw about the concept of page header. So if I show it on browser, so this is how a page header looks. So friends, in this tutorial we will be discussing about the breadcrumbs. So what actually breadcrumbs are? So if I go to wiki of this breadcrumb, you can see it says that breadcrumbs is a graphical control element used as a navigational aid in user interfaces. It allows users to keep track of their location within programs, documents or website. So it's nothing but a navigational hierarchy to a website. So in that, when a user, say from home, traverses to different places of the website, so pages keep the track of the locations. Modern operating systems such as Windows 10 have this concept of breadcrumb. So I will just show it. So say if currently I am on this PC and if I traverse inside C to program files, say to Java, so you can see the operating system keep track of my visit to the deep hierarchy into the C program files and then to Java. So if the user wants to go back to C, so you can directly click and you can go back to C. So this is how breadcrumbs work. So the similar concept applies to the websites. So let's see how this breadcrumbs work. So into my Sublime text, I will just open the breadcrumb index.html, and here let's say we take the same example of our Windows 10 Explorer. So first we'll create a div. So inside a div I will provide a class of say container, and inside this container I will create another div. To this I will provide a class of say well. So inside this well we will see how Bootstrap supports breadcrumbs. So in order to create a breadcrumb, we'll first create an ordered list. So this is the ordered list, and to this we'll provide a class of breadcrumb. And inside this order list we'll create a li element, and inside this li we'll create an anchor tag. So say href we give as a hash, and say text. So suppose if you want to say, if you see from C to program files and final to Java, so here I will give say C. So I have given C colon, and I will just copy this and paste it below. Here I will give program files, and so here as Java's active directory we don't have to give it a anchor tag because it's an active directory. So we'll give Java, and in order to show that it's an active thing, we'll give it a class as active. So if I save and I run it on browser, so you can see that this hierarchy looks something like this. So say if a user goes from C to program files to Java, so currently this is an active directory, so this won't be in link, and user can track back to from where he came. So friends, this is how the Bootstrap supports the concept of breadcrumbs. So hope you like this video. Please like, share, comment, subscribe my YouTube channel, and you can also visit my blog. The link is present in the description. Have a nice day. Thanks.